Beside you. The Virgin will conceive a child. She will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us.
Do not be afraid. I bring good news that will cause great joy for all the people.
Today in the town of David, a Saviour has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord.
She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not die, but have eternal life.